monkeys living on campus. If I wanted to run a monkey hotel, I'd install a banana buffet. I'd use vines as elevators, and I'd put tail holes in the bathrobes, and I'd lower all the shower knobs.
Well, you've really thought this through.
And now it's your turn. Brainstorm, idea shower, spray your solutions all over me.
Well, we could seal all the vents and then pump the ducts with some kind of gas that knocks out monkeys.
Monkey knockout gas. Now that's the kind of grounded, sensible thinking I want to see this year.
All right, let's smoke them and choke them.
No, 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 no.
Uh-oh. What is that?
Monkey gas!
Monkey gas?
Oh my God!
Did you find the monkey?
I know, but here's the invoice for the gassing.
Okay, as it turns out, I cannot pay this. Or your salary, starting on 2 weeks ago. But what I do have are these vouchers for the classes of your choosing.
Lucky I need my scuba certification.
My first cop flashlight. Can't wait to get some brains on this bad boy. Are you safe, ma'am? Everything okay? This guy bothering you? Huh?
Hey,
bothering you?
Who the hell do you think you are?
The badge says to serve and protect.
No, it doesn't.
How's my smile? Oh, man. What the hell am I in charge of?
See this garbage can? Students coming out of the library bump into it. You can serve and protect them from a nasty boo-boo.
What do I do if I see a crime?
What a security guard does. Call a cop.
Where do you even get these?
Come on, let me keep them, please. No. I swear they're just for sex!
Well, let me get this straight. You're bringing her in here for making a mess.
I did more than make a mess. I turned her whole system inside out.
And I shut her down.
Young lady, you spilled paint on a globe. You're as much criminal as this idiot is a cop. None whatsoever.
Okay, but, she's going to do something illegal, aren't you?
Is that true?
Do you, Rita Perry, have any intentions of breaking any laws ever?
God.
No, it's not that simple. I have a life now. I have a major. And
get out, please.
I have highlighters.
Get out!
Okay, I know you've got a lot on your mind right now. Somebody broke that thing that comes down from the parking booth. You know, the things that comes down, keeps the cars from coming in. The thing. It's like a gate, but it's just a stick. Comes down on a hinge, keeps the cars out. Goes up and down 90 degrees.
The arm?
What is that?
It's from Britta. She's promising to disrupt the model. UN. She says she's gonna cause a disruption that, while not completely illegal, should be a real concern to campus security. I don't know. Maybe we should call the real cops.
You know, back in the 80s, I had this real piece of work protester used to always give me trouble. You know what happened to her? She incited a riot at the WTO. Got choked till she passed out. By some real cop with a real billy club. Sometimes I wonder, you know. Well, what are you waiting for? Go show that hippie how the world really works. Are you forgetting something?
I've been walking my beat a long time, sir. A long time. I've kept my head down, paid my dues, and, well, I think I'm ready to make detective.
You've only been here a month. You really haven't done much of anything. And there's no such thing as security guard detective. We don't solve crimes. We barely prevent them. You want to detect something? Do it on your own time.
Arizona Matchbook Company.
I had to get some answers, and I needed answers like a fish needs a bicycle. A lot.
Hello? Hello?
Yeah, I'm interested in your matchbooks.
Would you like to place an order?
I had to think fast. Yes.
Get away from my desk.
I'll call you back.
You've been walking around campus asking people weird questions and then staring at them while slightly moving your lips?
I had to think fast. No.
Man, I think this job might be getting to you. I think you need to take some time off.
Oh, you'd like that, wouldn't you?
Very much so. Yes.
Right.
Okay, somebody's been squatting in the utility closet. There's a hot plate back there, thousands of matches. I mean, we're looking at dozens of major health and fire code violations. I think we're gonna have to get the police involved.
And that's when it hit me. I was in really big trouble.
Dean. Dean.
No. No need to get the cops. With a conspiracy this big, they're probably involved.
What?
What Chang says makes a lot of sense, and,
Okay, you know what? I quit. I mean, I can deal with the not getting paid, but I draw the line at you enabling this man. I mean, I'm seriously concerned that he's mentally ill. And it's not funny at all. It's scary.
The top of
I needed
Arizona
to know more about those
fires. Was it a very high mesa?
Were they ethnically diverse? Did they bring a Dalmatian?
Way, I was
Could I buy a calendar?
Okay, screw this. I quit.